You go first.
Okay.
This looks like the mansion cellars. The lab must be further in.
What was that?
We have to find out who the time traveler is and how he's connected to the crystals and the time splitters.
Hello? Hello?
What's going on?
I'm not hanging around here.
Oh, I feel cold.
I really wish I'd known.
It's me! No!
I hope that this is something from outside.
Hey, what's this?
I'm gonna take a look. No comments about the size of my butt, okay?
This is A. Leonard's maintenance log for week 72. All the essential systems seem to be functioning fine. Secondary output is back to between 3% and 5% after the panic last week. Still don't know quite what happened there. Anyway, I put all the electrical tools and the body armor back in the locker. Just hope I don't need it again in a hurry. The combination is 362? No, damn it, that was last week's. No, it'll come to me. It's probably not wise to leave that kind of information in my log anyway. God knows who's listening in. Anyway, 400. That's it. 400.
Electric zombies? That is, like, so unfair.
That's shocking. Sorry.
Over there! Look out!
Just one.
use the doors. Uh-oh, trapped. Well, at least no zombies can get in. Okay, what's that noise? Me and my big mouth. Zombies! You hold them off. I'll try and open the door. Leave this to me.
This doesn't look good.
Keep it up! Hold them off, Cram. I'll get these two of them. I'll get us out of here. Zombies.
I don't think her brains are really gonna quench their appetite.